Hello guys! Happy New Year! It's December 31 and today is nag-check-in kami sa hotel and dito kami magsa-celebrate ng New Year. Dito kami matutulog until tomorrow and mag-check-out kami tomorrow at 12 noon. So it's January 1st na yun. So yung binook naming hotel, it's a 2-bedroom. Meron siyang living room, kitchen. So pwede kami mag-book dito ng food kasi plan namin dito mag luto na din ng food for New Year's Eve later. Pero meron na rin kami mga in-order na food na already cooked na. So ayan guys, I'm going to tour you inside our room hotel for tonight. So, pasok niyo sa kwarto guys. Makikita niyo na agad itong malaking window. Ay, malaking mirror na to. Pagpasok niyo pa lang sa room. Tapos sa side na to, ito na yung sinasabi ko sa inyong kitchen kanina with the dining table. So sa kitchen, ano ba makikita? Sa kitchen of course, merong fridge. Ayan na, meron siyang decent size na fridge. Meron din tayong lutuan. And meron din siyang mga cabinets, may kettle, and meron din sink. And of course, meron siyang free refreshment like water, coffee, tea. And of course, meron din siyang microwave and bread toast. Ito yung dining guys. Sorry dun sa mga alak. But, iinumin namin yan later sa New Year na mismo. So, ito yung mismong kitchen area. And now, nandito naman tayo sa living room. Ito yung kanyang living room. Yan. May malaking window. Merong flat screen TV. And itong, actually itong sofa na to, it's a sofa bed. Yan. Kasi marami kami, nasa 8 people kami na magsa-celebrate later dito ng New Year's Eve. And pasok na tayo sa mga bedroom. But first, sa right side natin, merong toilet and bath. And meron ding bathtub. Ayan. Ah, shawl. And ito yung kanyang salamin, lavatory. Ito yung ating first bedroom. So, meron dito yung two double size bed. Ayan, kasya rito ang 4 na tao. Ganun ang room. And yung view nila, oh. Ayan yung view nila. Which is, I think, it's Festival City. Malapit sa may IKEA. Then, punta naman tayo sa pangalawang room. Which is, I think ito yung master. Pagpasok mo sa second room, toilet and bath. Oh, wala siyang bathtub. Yun lang. And may malaking mirror. And ito yung, I think it's a king size bed or queen size bed. Meron siyang mga cabinet. Built-in cabinet for hanging clothes. And meron din siyang flat screen TV. So, ito nga yung bed. And meron siyang mga maliit ditong couch. And of course, here's the view ng ating hotel room. So, kami guys, nandito kami ngayon sa may Jeddah area. And later, merong fireworks somewhere dito. Lumayo kami ngayon sa downtown kasi almost 10 years na rin kami nanood ng fireworks sa downtown. As I've said, umalis muna kami ng downtown kasi almost 10 years na kami nagsa-celebrate ng New Year sa downtown and medyo nakakasawa na rin kasi yung Burj Khalifa, yung fireworks sa Burj Khalifa. So, nag-decide kaming umalis ng downtown area and lumipat dito sa may Jeddah area. Dito malapit yung IKEA, guys. So, ayan. Yun lang yung tour natin sa aming hotel room dito sa Dubai. Ang name pala ng hotel, guys, is Element Hotel Al Jeddah. Yan. Lang guys, for our today's video, I hope na nag-enjoy kayo sa aming sa aking hotel room tour. And yun lamang for today's vlog, guys. And I hope to see you on the next vlog. Bye-bye! Happy New Year, guys! Sorry guys, yung name pala ng hotel is Element by Westin Hotel. So, dito siya sa may Al Jadaf, Dubai.